O'Reilly waits, holds, Perron again. Across to Ryan O'Reilly, walks out, holds, Perron, quick shot, scores! David Perron with another overtime winner, and the Blues take it 3-2.
What a start to this season for David Perron. His fifth game-winning goal of the season, that is tops in the National Hockey League, and three overtime winners in the last seven games for him. Just a remarkable stretch, and they were looking for him on that one-time shot in the high slot. And it wasn't even a big blast. It was a wrister. He takes it, and he kind of half-wrister slaps it. Bang, right there, it's off the stick. He picks his spot, far side on Rittich. Good job in front by Shen to flare out. I have to always respect that pass there, but he just buries it. Gives it down. So O'Reilly gets it back, and it's off the stick in a flash. David Perron with a game winner in overtime.
Good battle back by the Calgary Flames tonight to get a point, but the St. Louis Blues, man oh man, they have now won seven in a row, and they sweep their four-game road trip. The defending Stanley Cup champs are in fine form indeed. There's Perron with a winner, and the 3-2 is the final here, the Scotiabank Saddledome.